Anthony Hudson, and we have a big night of football ahead of us as West Coast and Collingwood prepare to engage in a fierce battle here tonight. Tonight, we're here at Optus Stadium. Well, joining me for special comments for this match is Gary Lyon.
Great to be here, Hutto. Can't wait for the start of this one.
This evening's match is between West Coast and Collingwood. They run on in full confidence, they're looking sharp, and the crowd are appreciating it. The cheer squad's hard work is paying off. The banners are looking great.
Both full lines are in for a big day here. This could be a high scoring affair, and both sides will want to make the most of their chances inside 50.
They run on in full confidence, they're looking sharp, and the crowd are appreciating it. The banners are ready for the players. Captains make their way to the centre circle for the coin toss. West Coast winning the toss. Round 22. These lineups look very strong, and both teams look fired up and set to go. Players head to their positions as we prepare for the opening bounce. The opening bounce, won the hit out, is in his possession. Watson was surrounded, he needed to mark it, and he did. Gaff gets on the end of this. Got boot to ball, marks now, and can send it back. Elects to kick, takes a nice mark. Sinks the slipper into it, takes an uncontested mark. Almost cut it off. Grundy steals possession. The ball spills in the tackle. Hoskin Elliott quickly onto the boot. Spent it before he earned it. Go for goal number one. To go, kick, comes close. Good effort. Players move as they look to provide an option. Schofield drives the kick. He gives chase to the footy. Watson doesn't get low enough and gives away the free. Normally a pretty good kick. Let's see what he can do here. 35 metres out. Stevenson should be able to put this through. He heads for home. A good result there, and that's a goal for Collingwood. That's his first. Celebrating hard. Stevenson gets the first goal of the match.
That goal will be a real confidence boost. You can see he's up and about now. It hasn't always been clean, but they've got the goal.
Centre bounce. Thumps it clear.
With the ball now.
Beam can link up through hands. Grundy going for number one. Good man. And looks to send it back. Schofield works the ball out of the 50. Takes a strong mark. Gaff puts it on the boot. Phillips down a mopper. Has it now. Goes by hand to Yo. Howe dug out the loose ball, finds his man, hurried kick. Shuey couldn't hang onto the ball, finds the loose ball. Watson wins the foot race. Archie just streaming past and gets the footy, doesn't take the mark. A clean pickup, free going the way of Langdon. Chose to kick it, doing well to intercept that kick.
Collingwood haven't been in control, they've given up way too many uncontested marks and are letting the opposition set the pace.
Voracek gets it away under pressure. Picked off by Venables. Strong mark in the contest. Looks to move it by foot. Chris takes the mark. Uncontested. Coughed up by Darling. Just put it on the booth. Venables has it. West Coast would love to make the most of this opportunity. Moves the ball by foot. Picked up by Majacek. The loose ball scooped up. They'll be pleased with that effort. A nice long goal. Look at them celebrate that effort. The Eagles are on the ball.
He knew that was home as soon as it left the boot. That's a really good team there.
About to resume hostilities. Majacek won the hit out. Redden just put it on the boot. Looks like the ball will be coming back. Maynard kicks it. They chase after the loose ball. What do you make of the game so far, Gary?
I'm loving what this game is giving us right now.
Ends up turning this ball over. Moved on by Howe. Greenwood runs after the ball. Mops up the loose ball. Uses it by foot. Slapped away. The ball goes to ground. Kicks hurriedly. Langdon needs a chance to rest. The ball ends up with Williams. Goes short by hand. Redden hacking it out. The siren sounds, and that's the end of the opening term. The scores, the Magpies 7 to West Coast 6.
Collingwood came out and started well. They deserved the lead at quarter time.
He couldn't hang on. Anything to add, Gaz?
Collingwood have actually turned it over more than the opposition, but they haven't allowed that to translate into scores. It's why they're still in front.
Thanks. The siren sounds for the start of the second quarter. The umpire set to bounce to restart the game. Handball finds Degoe. We'll get a stoppage. Thump clear. And now we'll have a ball up. Thumped by Grundy. Kelly gets a quick kick away. Main spent it before he earned it. Landed in his back on this occasion. Decides to kick. Darling presents and takes the mark. 50 metres from home. Okay. This kick will put them in front. Slams it home. Darling getting the crowd involved. They're in the lead now.
He did really well there and gets the reward. A great bit of play that resulted in that.
We're back in motion. Swats it. He gains possession. Kelly gets on the end of that handball. Just manages to release the kick. The ball bubbling around. Quickly onto the boot. A chance to reload the attack man. Looks up with the kick. He takes the mark. Langdon just gets it onto the boot. Marks that ball off contested. Moves it on. steer. Goes by hand. Here's Elliott. Somehow got the ball out. Collected by Mayne. De Goey scoops it up. No issues with that drop pass. Look at him. He really enjoyed that one. Collingwood goes back in front.
They're looking more dangerous inside 50 now. Great reward for effort. This is how they can score big, Hutto. If they can do that on a consistent basis, it's massive. The Eagles are struggling in the contested ball numbers. They aren't hunting the ball hard enough, and it's hurting them.
Back with another set of bounce. Natanui just swats it away. Ended up in trouble.
Constant pressure and rewarded.
We'll have another ball up. What can you tell us at this stage, Gary?
It's a really good contest out there right now, and it's great to watch.
Natanui thumps it forward. Shooting just goes bang. Puts on a big hit. Contests the hard ball. A free kick to West Coast. A chance to steal the lead right here. Drop punt through the goal. Kicks his first. He's enjoying that goal. They've hit the front.
That came off the back of some good work further up the ground. Some great ball movement there. You just knew they were going to score.
We're back in the middle now. Natanui with the punch. Brown finds a way to hang on.
Outstanding pressure.
Strong with the body and wins the mark. You can see that happening right after it left his boot. West Coast Boutiques searching for a teammate. Majek leading the race to the loose ball. Charges with intent. Cripps hits him hard. Cripps to take the free. This is kickable by his standards. Normally a good shot on goal. Not sure if he has the journey from here. He takes the shot. The kick ends up hitting the post. West Coast with the ascendancy over Collingwood, leading 20-13. Sharenberg marks in a bit of space. Does well to cut off the kick. 45 metres out. Cripps going for number one. Brilliant start, and he puts it through. Congratulated by his teammates. That's two in a row for West Coast. 13 points the difference.
It's great to watch, Hutto. Plenty of excitement. It hasn't always been clean, but they've got the goal. Collingwood have been poor with their ball use. They've turned it over on too many occasions, and it's allowing the opposition chances to score.
We resume hostilities. Natanui got a fist to it.
No prior.
There'll be a ball up in the centre square. What can you tell us, Gaz?
This is a great game, Hutto, and we can just sit back and enjoy it.
Couldn't get the hand pass away, so he just threw it. Puts it on the boot. The boundary line wins. Yeah. Umpire tosses it in. Natanui with a big fist on it. Ball stripped in the tackle. Squeezes out a handball. Mayne creatively finds a way past. Great control there. gets it away under pressure, packing it out of there. Nice work from Gap. Uses it now. Barrett's controlling the airwaves on this occasion. Keeps the kick low. Intercepts the ball well. Puts boot to ball. It's a foot race. A good second term. See the scores. West Coast 26 and Collingwood 13.
West Coast have had a solid first half and will look to show more of the same in the second.
Here's Gaz to break down the stats.
Collingwood are costing themselves with turnover today. They need to find a way to control the play better and stop turning it over.
Thanks, Gary. It's halftime, and no doubt the coaches will want to have a chat to their teams about their first half performance. The third quarter has begun. Umpire ready to resume play. Grundy with the hit. Handballs to no one in particular. Slams it onto the boot. Easily takes the mark. 35 metres out. Look it on. Kennedy going for number one. Drop punt straight through the middle. He loved that one. West Coast have kicked the last three goals. The margin is 19.
A great bit of play that resulted in that. This is how they can score big, Hutto. If they can do that on a consistent basis, it's massive.
Back in the middle now. Hammers it. He's got the football now. Beam shrugs off the tackle. He's worked hard and probably needs a chance to rest. Bounces over the line. Brown coming onto the ground. Ball over the line. Can you tell us anything at the moment, Gaz?
I'm really enjoying this one, Hutto.
Turned it over. Reed unable to lay the tackle. A strong pack mark. He drives it. Cripps, the better man there. He's in charge of the ranking points.
He's the most dominant player on the ground at the moment.
Has to do better than that in the mark contest. Kennedy has resources out wide. Goes with the kick. The ball spills to Yo. Well taken at ground level. He gets another possession. Ball gets cut off. At full stride, receives the handball. Applying the physical pressure. Wins the race to the ball. Nice mark under pressure. Reed going for number one.
That came off the back of some good work further up the ground. That's a really good team goal. West Coast are allowing the opposition uncontested marks, but they sit up behind the ball so well it forces the opposition to play that style.
Grundy thrashes it. The bounce made it tough. Gets a quick kick away. Maynard found a way to mark that one. Goes by foot. Great mark under pressure. Slams it on the boot. Marking in space. Rasir. With a driving kick. Brown cat it, lost it. Rushes with the kick. Natanui takes the mark. Moves it by foot. Missed the target. The handball now from Langdon. He's got the footy in his hands. Finding the loose ball was Greenwood. Just gets it onto the boot. A big contested grab.
The Eagles just aren't running for each other or creating space to work into. And as a result, they haven't been able to earn many set shots inside.
Gets some reward for his efforts. The Magpies behind by 7.
They're looking more dangerous inside 50 now. Great reward for effort. That goal will be a real confidence boost. You can see he's up and about now. West Coast have been giving the opposition a chance to move the ball around freely, which is working because they're getting on top once they force a contest.
Back in the middle to resume play. Majek thumped it clear. Brown flicks it over. Phillips, hurried kick. Finding the ball was Hearn. Just put it on the boot. Shoot, marks. Elects to kick. Takes it well. Chips it towards half forward. Good body work to win the mark. Langdon keeps it moving. Treloar cuts it off. Slips the handball to Williams. We'll get a ball up on the wing.
It's a big stage of this game.
Punches are clear. Clean pickup by Brayshaw. Brayshaw won himself a free. Puts boot to ball. Terrific mark there. Looks up with the kick. Langdon collects it. Thrashes it with the ball is Venables. Brayshaw earns a free kick. Opportunity once again for West Coast to put one through. Might be too far out to score. Goes by foot. Maynard struggling to run it. We have one quarter left to play. What caught your eye, Gary?
West Coast will be looking to not only hold their lead, but they want to put this beyond doubt early and run away with a big win.
What do the stats tell us, Gaz?
The Magpies are intercepting the ball well, but they're not capitalising on the scoreboard. They need to find the ball more at ground level to capitalise on their dominance in the air.
Thanks for that, Gary. Let's see what this last quarter throws up.
They need to get a move on if they're going to win from here.
The game is back underway. Punched away. Shuey with the ball. Yo moves it by hand, and now they're away. Great tackle.
Fantastic pressure there.
Finds a bit of room to mark. Elliott leaps over the top.
Well, when you look at the shots at goal, there just hasn't been enough scoring opportunities being created. Get the ball inside 50 and give your forwards a chance to take a mark. West Coast forwards are dangerous anywhere inside 50. They just need to be given a shot.
It somehow fits over the line, and it's a goal. Dugowie loves that goal. Collingwood have 3 in a row. One more goal and they grab the lead.
Some great ball movement there. You just knew they were going to score. He did really well there and gets the reward. Collingwood have turned it over too often today. They aren't coping with the pressure. They should try and slow it down and control the ball for a moment.
Shoey now.
Great attack on the ball carrier.
Cleanly picked up. Stevenson having some trouble down there. Going straight to the rooms. Doesn't look good. Natanui just too high with the tackle. Main elects to kick. Howe works under that ball. Got the hands free. Ends up with Phillips. It's a turnover. Shoey on the ball. Maynard drops the mark. Crisp with quick hands. A chance for Majek. Good opportunity for Collingwood to put a goal through here. Thomas puts it out on the full. Schofield drives a low kick. Kicked by Hearn. It's marked by Duggan. Links with hands. Barris onto the ball. Puts it on the boot. Majek has a great set of hands. Uses it by foot. And the ball trickles over the boundary.
Critical stage of this one.
Toss back into play. Clears the contest. That looked great. What a goal. Pretty happy with that one. It's on again as Collingwood take back the lead.
It's great to watch, Hutto. Plenty of excitement. He knew that was home as soon as it left the boot. Collingwood are in front in the clearances, and it's allowing them to create pressure up the field and scoring opportunities.
Cripps spills it. Huge opportunity to grab the lead. Chris decides to go to himself. Kicks it out of the back 50. Steady hands there as he holds that one. And the boundary line wins. The umpire will throw it in. Ball back into play. Grundy hurls it away. Slick with the hands. Dugowie slams it onto the boot. Put his body on the line. Scoops it up. Going for goal number three. That goal is a cracker. He celebrates hard after that. Collingwood have five unanswered goals. The lead is now 10.
This is how they can score big, Hutto. If they can do that on a consistent basis, it's massive. That's a really good team goal.
About to resume play. Winning it was Natanui. He looks like he needs a spell. Dugowie Campbell's stands tall and marks. Barris sends one up towards the wing. Takes a simple grab. Manages to get a hand to it. The ball spills. Grundy just kicks it long. He wins the ball in the air. With a chance, if he can keep his cool. 35 metres out. Should be relatively straightforward from here.
They're doing really well to choose some time off the clock here.
He delivers with the drop. The time to celebrate, and don't they get around here. Collingwood 49, lead the Eagles 33.
It's great to watch, Hutto. Plenty of excitement. That goal will be a real confidence boost. You can see he's up and about now. Collingwood are taking plenty of marks right now. They're controlling the pace of the game better than the opposition.
Back in the middle now as the rucks go at it. Natanui thumps it clear, keeps it moving. He's really making an impact in this game, Gaz.
He has been outstanding here, Hutto. Coaches love to see that kind of tackling pressure.
Cuts the kick in board. Good mark there. Up for grabs for Dugowie. Yet another possession. Unbelievable. And they put it through. They increase their lead. He's excited about that one. Collingwood have kicked the last seven goals. Now they lead by 22.
Some great ball movement there. Just knew they were going to score. Great bit of play that resulted in that goal.
Back in the middle as the rucks go at it. Big thump from Natanui. He wins possession, gets it away, takes possession. Cripps goes with the kick, and the mark will be paid. 50 metres out. producing a fantastic second half to win that game. What stood out for you today, Gaz?
A massive missed opportunity for the Eagles. They got themselves into a good position and then just fell apart at the seams. A really disappointing result.
Thank you, Gaz.
See the barricades are shouting as all barricades should.
At the end of the game, the scores are Collingwood 55, West Coast 34. On behalf of Gary Lyon, thank you for joining us. We'll see you again soon.